Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I bring you greetings today in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This is Prophetess Kim King with Diamonds in the Rough Ministries. I'm sitting here in my prayer room, and I just wanted to extend an invitation to every lady who is watching this video to come out to our third annual women's conference. It's taking place on Saturday, April the 6th, 2019 in Accokeek, Maryland, from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Our theme this year is Armed and Dangerous, Ready for the Battle, Equipped to Win. And our scriptures are Ephesians, the 6th chapter, which talks about putting on the whole armor of God, and Esther, the 4th chapter, where she's preparing herself to go before the king, and she says, if I perish, I perish, but I'm going to see the king. So if you're feeling down, if you're feeling discouraged, if you feel like giving up and throwing in the towel, if you're saying, God, when is it going to be my time? God, you made me a promise. God, I had a prophetic word, prophecy after prophecy, but I've seen no manifestation. Make your way out to our conference, where we will be talking and sharing some strategies and tools on what it is we need to do, how to stay in this good fight of faith until we see the manifestation of our promises, because we are already victorious and the enemy is already defeated. The only thing he's trying to do is discourage you and cause you to give up when you're right here at the brink of your breakthrough. But we know that the devil is a liar, because we're not going to give up. We're not going to give in. We're not going to quit, because just like Esther, we're saying, hey, I'm all in. I'm rolling up my sleeves. I got to do what I got to do to get what I got to get. I have to press and push and trust you, God. I'm going to fast and pray, because I'm going to receive everything you promised me in the name of Jesus. The Bible says from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence, and the violence take it by force. Guess what? We already victorious, but we got to take our stuff by force. If the enemy is messing with your peace, we're going to take it by force. If your joy, your love, your family is in disarray, we're going to take it by force. If your finances are all over the place and your bills are high and your money is low, guess what? We're going to take our financial prosperity by force. Everything that God has promised, we're going to pray and push, and we're going to enforce those promises over our lives in the name of Jesus. So press your way out to this conference. The cost is $70. It includes a Continental Breakfast. Lunch is also included. We have gift bags for every lady. We have some giveaways to bless a few people who are as a part of this as well. We're going to have an open panel discussion where we're going to dialogue. You can ask questions, things you wanted to know, or just things you need to share and get some counsel on. Make your way out. We have 4 dynamic speakers.
Minister Abigail Forrester.
We're living in a time where we have to be willing to lose some things for the gospel of our God. Because we are blessed when we hold on to godly counsel. We are blessed when we follow the precepts of our Lord and Savior. We are blessed when we follow the Holy Spirit. We are blessed when we seek the wisdom of God.
Bishop Kibbe Otu.
That's why when you have people who can radically worship God and praise God, they have the power to capture anything that is passing by. Jesus, I may not have an appointment with you, but you are not just passing by me with this condition. Whatever you are carrying for me, Son of David, have mercy on me.
Prophetess Nicole Hinton.
That tell you to leave your marriage, that tell you to leave your family, tell you to no longer go into the very places you don't want to go, but God is leading you to fulfill a purpose. You have to have the word of God. It overshadows your thoughts and your will when you don't know where to go, or when your flesh wants to go another way. Here comes the light. Here comes the light, the word of God, to test your thoughts, the word of God, to test your actions.
Prophetess Kimberly King.
What will you hear on that day? Will you hear well done and your veil is lifted? Or when you get through, will your veil still be down? and standing at that altar and hear, "Depart from me, ye worker of iniquity. I never knew you." Imagine how you would feel if you prepare your whole life and you have a whole lifetime to plan for a wedding, and you go through things and you do stuff superficially and you go through the motions and you get to that last and great day. See, those bridesmaids, they tried to run out at the last minute. But see, on the day of your wedding, you can't run out at the last minute to make any plans. It's too late to make plans. It's too late to try to get things in order, because the day has come and it's time. You're either ready or you're not. You can't pray your way out of it. You can't beg your way out of it. You can't mercy your way out of it. At that day, you're either ready to hear "Well done," or your veil is down and is, "Depart from me, ye workers of iniquity."
We will also have a liturgical dancer, Minister Kaija Lane, as well as gospel comedian Sean Zarvis.
See, and it was booking through that Red Sea. Watch this. I'm about to help somebody tonight. Watch this. The children of Israel took advantage of their opportunity. As they was running through that Red Sea, they was gathering up all the salmon, tilapia, rockfish, swordfish, shrimp, lobster. That's right. That's how Red Lobster was formed. Red Sea, lobster, put them together, you got Red Lobster. They was prosperous because they was obedient.
So I'm just excited, and we're praying and fasting, and we're trusting God for a mighty move during this conference. So ladies, press your way out. Again, the website is www.diamondsinruff.org. Know that you are armed and dangerous. You are ready for the battle and equipped to win, because Jesus has already paid the price for our victory. We have what it takes. You have what it takes. You just have to hold on. You just have to continue to believe God. You have to continue to press. You have to continue to stand on His promises and His word. Yes, your situation has gotten a little weary. Yes, you've gotten a little tired and frustrated. Yes, it's been hard. Some of you are saying, "God, I've been going through this for so long. When is it going to ever change?" You feel like nothing is ever going to change in your life. You're like, "Lord, nothing is coming together. Everything I try is falling apart. God, I don't know what else I can do." Press your way out to this conference so that we can help you through the power of God to continue to run on to see what the end is going to be. To walk by faith and not by sight, and know that you are victorious. You have what it takes, and this is your season. This is your time. I don't care what it feels like. I don't care what it looks like. It doesn't matter how long you've been in that situation. Guess what? We are ready for this battle. We are equipped to win. We are armed and dangerous. We are a threat to the kingdom of darkness. We are a threat to the enemy. And that's why he's coming after you so hard, because he knows that your breakthrough and promises are on the way, and he can't stop this move of God. So we just need to enforce and empower and encourage ourselves to run on until we see the manifestation of those promises. Press your way out. I'll see you on April 6, 2019. Have a blessed day. Give God glory in all you do, and know that you are equipped to win, because you're armed and dangerous.